I hope a lot of producers are watching this program because I'll get another job tomorrow. Do you have any intention of making another movie with me?
Yes, sir.
You're not going to get it. How can you talk like this? As a professional, I believe that my code of conduct is to follow what the director says.
One wish that I have is to work with Amitabh Bachchan.
Ji, kahan hai wo? Mujhe bheje unka. Main aapko mobile ata pata bheje mujhe.
I'll do that.
Main milna chahta hun.
I'll do that. You call them as an extended family.
I never knew them, but the social media made it possible for me. Hi, this is Amitabh Bachchan.
Hi, this is Sujoy, Ghosh.
And you're watching Bollywood Hungama. Thank you.
You had this promotional campaign for Teen. So you guys had this at Novotel, and one of the journalists asked you that which is your one work that you feel you're most satisfied with. So you said that you're not satisfied with any of your works, and so the journalist said that you're being humble. So you said a very, I think, very interesting thing that has always stayed with me. And you said that the moment a creative person gets satisfied with any of his or her work, that is the end of that person as a creative person. How do you manage to let go of the past and approach all that you're doing right now? You're doing Brahmastra right now. You've just done Badla. You approach it with so much of zeal. There's so much of new energy that you have. How do you manage to just let go of the past? You've had like a phenomenal past. I think the whole world knows that.
I've never understood these questions. See? If I'm a professional, if I'm being paid to work in a film, in a project, in an enterprise, I presume that I'm expected to do what I'm being paid for or what I'm being asked to do. I just do what I'm asked to do as a professional. You can't tell a doctor, aaj zara pet aise mat katna, aise katna. How can you do that? He's a professional, he'll do his job. He doesn't look at the caste, creed, color, size of the person he's operating, I would presume. They have a code of conduct. As a professional, I believe that my code of conduct is to follow what the director says. Once you agree to that, yes, you can have discussions, you can have arguments, you can have differences of opinion, but in the end, I will always want to succumb to the director because his vision, his idea, his thought process is never going to be understood by anyone else but him. Mm. And that credit must go to him. If you're a professional and been employed by the producer to work under him, I would want to do that. I would want to succumb to his and just submit myself to him.
How do you look at the journey of Mr. Amitabh Bachchan for the last 50 years? The most interesting part is that rarely it happens, I think, anywhere in the world that the actor is still relevant the way he was when he started off his career.
I hope a lot of producers are watching this program because I'll get another job tomorrow.
I remember seeing Mukaddar ka Sikandar and getting a middle parting. Not just me, everybody around that area. Everybody in Calcutta. I think most of India and rest of the world. Everybody went and got a middle parting. It's still like that only.
Do you have any intention of making another movie with me?
Yes, sir.
You're not going to get it. How can you talk like this?
But sir. We all went.
No.
We covered a hair up to here.
Yeah.
Like, and then they used to get these tongs and they used to do these roundy things and put your hair on top.
Right.
Superb, that was it.
You know, you're just fortunate to be getting another job. Let me tell you, it's very plain and simple. Tomorrow, I'm looking forward. Will someone come and employ me to do another work? Okay, thanks a lot. That's all there is to it. I don't know, the way you design it and the way you say it, the way you speak it is giving it a lot of volume and giving it a lot of attention.
So you're having Brahmastra right now, you're having Chund as well. There's so much. Everyone wants to work with you. There's so many directors who have said that one wish that I have is to work with Amitabh Bachchan.
Ji, kahan hai wo? Mujhe bheje unka.
Main aapko
mobile ata pata bheje
mujhe. I'll do that. I'll do that.
Main milna chahta hun.
I'll do that. What has been the importance of your fans? I know many of your fans personally. I know Moses Sapar, he approached me that we want a conversation with sir. And he's in Israel and he's a huge fan of yours. And I think the sort of...
Huge is an understatement.
It is an understatement, the sort of things that he has on you. So I've interacted with Amira, who's in based in Egypt.
In Egypt, yes. Yeah.
She has been a fan of yours for many, many decades now. I recently was speaking to RJ Divya Solgama. I think he is a phenomenal fan of yours. There's so many of them with whom I have personally interacted. You call them as an extended family. What has been their relevance for you? What has been their importance for you? And how have they egged you on?
I never knew them, but the social media made it possible for me to be able to know a fan, to be able to interact with them, to be able to talk to them almost every day. So social media is really should get the credit for it. That opened up so many doors. It has opened up many doors for a lot of other things as well, and we won't talk about that. But the fact is that this medium, the blog, that whether it is Twitter and Facebook, Instagram, it gives you an opportunity to know what they really think about you. They can be pleasant, they can be rude, they can be abusive, and that's what social media does to it. So you come to know them. I'm happy that I know these people. I know a lot of them personally. They come and visit my country. When I go to their country, they meet me. It's wonderful to be in, you know, be able to talk to each other and know each other. It never used to happen in my time. It never used to happen that. We never knew who the fans were. Rarely did we go out. And at that time, I think a lot of people used to think that to maintain the mystique of an actor was important. And many of the old guard, some from the media and some from people who assess cinema and things like that, say, why do you go onto social media? Why do you go and meet people on a Sunday at your gate? Your mystique is getting lost. It can't happen in today's times. I will step out of my house and 400 cameras will follow me and take photographs. Going into the airport, coming out of the airport, going into a restaurant, a spa, a gym, anywhere. Communication, technology has destroyed all that. So, just live with it.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you.
Huge honor and lovely talking to you. And lovely talking to you as a Sujoy. And congratulations. And so we hope that the movie continues to do extraordinarily well at the box office. And I think everyone is confident that it will. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Lovely to have you with us.
That's all we have from Bollywood Hungama. Keep on watching.
Hi, this is Amitabh Bachchan.
Hi, this is Sujoy Ghosh.
And you're watching Bollywood Hungama. Thank you.